we need to get bigger and bolder in terms of how we're going to heal the planet. And that's what's so exciting about Reimagining San Francisco. It charts a course for how we're going to move forward together.
This new alliance that we're launching today, Reimagining San Francisco, envisions abundant nature. Our shared vision is to equitably distribute the benefits of local nature to all.
We have an amazing group of organizations that are part of Reimagining San Francisco right now.
We've been very intentional about this work and making sure everyone has a voice in the design of this reimagined San Francisco, especially speaking to communities that haven't traditionally had a voice in that conversation.
We come from all different places, but we are all serving a very similar mission. When we put all these city, private, and nonprofit organizations together, we can address some core projects and achieve really measurable goals.
One of the big goals of Reimagining San Francisco is thinking about connecting all of these big green spaces for wildlife, including birds and insects, but also for people to be able to walk out their front door and be in nature. It might be a balcony, it might be a stoop, it might be a backyard. One of our hopes is that there'll be ways for people to do that kind of work, to pull up the concrete square in front of your house and plant it with native plants. Think if all those things are realized, that's a city where people and nature thrive together.
The Alliance has the ability to really amplify, provide access, and create more systemic change and opportunities for a lot of diverse groups to come to our places. So I think that's really where it's powerful.
We need to inspire a brand new generation to go into environmental science, to become educators, to become advocates, to model for them what it means to care for the environment, to address the various ecosystems and why it's important for them to be healthy.
After we're successful, because we are going to be successful, it will influence the region and hopefully the state and others to take notice of the model we have.